Alright, how's it going everybody? So today we got quite a project going on. We are here at the shop, as you can see. And first and foremost, I picked up this NRG steering wheel yesterday and this hub. So I'm going to install this on the 240. And then a few goodies came in the mail. Got this hardtail frame. I just last month I chopped this iron head, the XLH that you guys saw a video of me putting the front end on. So this time on the chopping block is the shovel head. I just picked this up. So I already took everything apart. Today I'm gonna be chopping the frame, probably right there and right there, welding on this hardtail. And then I got a whole bunch of goodies for it. Got the oil tank, the transducer, got a belt drive set up, tin primary. This whole box is full of magneto parts for the shovel. So first and foremost, we're gonna get the steering wheel on.
Alright, so it's not really lining up here. Got that kind of crooked, so that kind of sucks, but the transit's in there. It's not fully bolted up. So I think I just have to basically straighten this off here and try and bend that guy up a little. Can't see it.
Alright, so I have it tacked in. Trans plate is in. It's got a pretty big gap, but everything checks out. Based on my measurements, everything is less than an eighth of an inch. You know, from this bar to here, from here to here, and from this point to here on the other side, it's pretty damn close. So now I'm trying to figure out if I should wait until I have power to the TIG welder or if I should just MIG weld it together. I think I'll be making that decision sometime today. If not, kind of want to just keep rolling on this hardtail and weld it all up. But I do know that a TIG welder would be better for this. Problem I have right now with the TIG welder is this power adapter does not match up with this wall plug-in. So we're trying to see if Mike, the guy who's the electrician, if he can cruise through and basically make a 220 plug for a TIG welder. I don't know when he's gonna come do that. So could be a while, could be tomorrow. I don't know yet. We'll see. I'll try and make the decision. If not, I might just weld it up right now and not wait. But yeah, keep following me along with this build.